Hey everyone, here we have an Asahi C56 ceiling fan newly installed in the front porch of my grandmother's house on my dad's side. It's fan, but it's a kind of grand builder fan. I'm not sure what it is now, but I'm not sure if it's really worth saving. Battery this will make it, I'm gonna check. So anyways, here's the controller. Let's set it to low speed. I've got this new anemometer, which I've set to measure the CFM on this thing. Mounting, as you can see, it's homemade. Okay, these fans tend to have a pretty fast load speed, which, you know, it's already pushing about, according to this thing, about 4,000 CFM, 4,000 something. Speed move about 4,000 CFM. Because in the Philippines, it's not that much of a big deal to have a fast load speed when, you know, it's in Manila, it's hot most of the year. So that's low, let's bump it up to medium. Already moving to the 7,000 CFM. About 6 to 7. Maybe these plants move. High speed. This thing really just kicks up a storm in high. Let's see what it does. Cat is now crawling on the roof. 8,000. Man, this thing is great. That was the cat. 10,000. Oh, another cat. Actually, let's see it. Yeah, I love this fan. Moving this I know it is going to take a while because this thing is steel blades. more cat footage. Apparently these things might be the same as some of the newer Airmaster fans. I'm not sure about that. Any American collectors could tell me. There's the 3D fan in the kitchen that he bought a couple years ago. Yeah, man, this is gonna take a while. It's very fascinating that these fans are not considered industrials over here, because they kick out a storm. I wonder which fans are considered true industrials. I buy it from HVLS. Obviously. I wonder if like the KDKs are actually rated for like, you know, commercial and industrial use over here. Yeah, we were actually gonna get a KDK fan for here, but it was beyond my aunt's budget. This was half the price, and you know, even though the manual says indoor use only, the guy at the store said it can be used outdoors. Anyways, now let's do a solder from zero to high. Gotta make sure I actually set up high this time. The scripture was in not the most accessible place. Compared to like, you know, some Envirofan models. It probably would be the gold line, but I wonder how it compares to like the silver line model. Anyways, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.